After flashing Vivo V9, if you got this error, your IMEI or MEID is invalid, please contact the customer service. Don't worry, you need to write QCN file with IMEI, new IMEI or its original IMEI. If you have dead phone, take the IMEI. Star has 06 has. Two IMEI are same. Now connect the data cable and click star has 5 5 8 hash. Now click quality verification test. Now click development. Now click developing port. Now see the Qualcomm USB device. Now go to read and tool. Restore QCN. Now click refresh and click second USB Qualcomm. If you have only one, select one. If you have two Qualcomm, click second. Now click OK. See the same IMEI. Now put two IMEI number here. Copy your own IMEI on any dead phone, not this number. Then it will not work. Now click OK. Wait until done. Now reboot your mobile. Now the IMEI was fixed. Done. Please subscribe my channel if you like. All tool and files are in description.